us on double XL, but we still run around causing hell. NBA all over the gear. Rich forever, nigga, that's what it is. You ain't with it, nigga, you will go tell. Whole lot of money, nigga, flexing for real. All this money, I might have it in the bank.
Guys, look at the hair. Look at it. I know it looks horrible, but it's okay. We're gonna fix it. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys me dyeing my hair back to blonde, or attempting to dye back to blonde. I'm going to be using the color Oops to help to remove this green color. It's a lot of instructions that come with this, so I might do that reading all that type of stuff off camera, but I'm gonna basically just show you guys what comes in it. I'm also going to kind of give this a review because this is my first time using it, and everybody has different opinions about it, so I'm gonna just put my two little things in too. All right, so in it, of course, comes the instructions, and I think with any type of dye, instructions always come with the gloves on it. And I have heard people say it stinks though. But this is it. This is the, I don't fucking know. Say number two. So I guess you do step two. Well, step one, then step two. And it comes with this as well. Yeah, this is Spanish. First step, it definitely does say not to use this in a metallic bowl, so I just want to put that out there. But you do want to detangle your hair, and it should be done on dry hair, and my hair is definitely dry.
Human trafficking, they go from border to border. I'm on that vacation, diving the clearest.
Yeah.
I stole 200 ounces in a pebble. Oh, that's your señorita. She going to read my classes. There's 100 racks and read my classes. There's 100 racks and
Shang
Jang
Ji. That was not bad. I don't really smell. Put all of that in here. We ain't wasting a fucking penny, you hear me? And I ordered this offline. I have to relook and see how much I ordered offline for, but it was on Amazon, but everybody sells it for a different price on Amazon, so I can't even tell. Now I'm just shaking it up. Oh shit. I'm supposed to cut this off, I think, but I'm gonna cut it off afterwards. So it says shake for about 30 seconds, so that's what I'm doing. Not literally 30 seconds, but I'm shaking it up. Okay, so this product is definitely like watery. And it doesn't smell that bad. Like, I don't want to sit here and smell this all day, but it doesn't smell that bad. It just smells like, I don't know, something. But I'm taking them in big sections because it does say work quickly. You know, because as this is being applied to the head, oh my God. As it's being applied to the head, it is working. So, it's working very quickly. I'm gonna scoot over here some because I can't see y'all, okay? I can't fucking see. I'm gonna go through with my comb in a minute and just detangle it and make sure all the strands have been basically touched. And honestly, I really don't need this. I could probably dye it over like this. I don't know. Well, no, I couldn't actually. Not with this dye.
So yeah, I'm just apply the rest of this everywhere in my hair. And it says to put it in the plastic cap.
I'll show y'all the plastic cap they freaking gave me, y'all. It's different though. And make sure you avoid getting this in your scalp too. Alright, so I'll go. Alright. I'm basically just pin it up just because it's so liquidy. Yeah. Nasty. Okay, so it went out, and the color oops do take it back to the color it used to be, but my hair used to be like, I think, a whole bunch of different colors, so I don't know what color this is trying to be, but I like it. So for the next part though of the instructions, for the rinsing, it says rinse with warm water and shampoo, then rinse for 15-20 minutes. Yes, 20 minutes. So I'm gonna get in the shower. As you guys can see, these are the results. For me, I like it. It did a lot more than what I thought it was gonna do based off of what I seen of other people, but it did pretty good. So I got this little brownish, you know, type color going on, which I don't mind actually, because it'll be cute with the rest of my hair. Now it's time for actually dyeing my hair blonde. So I got the Revlon. It's only like $2.83 in Walmart. The Revlon dye. This is the Ultralight Natural Blonde, color 4. I've had 4, 5, and 3 in 71. I've had all the colors. But this is the color that it comes in, and this is also the developer. And of course, with the instructions, there are what? Gloves attached. Now, you can do this on wet or dry hair, I think, with this color dye. But very first time I did use color dye, it worked so perfectly. So, well, first and second time, so hopefully it works this time. But I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I don't really want to film too much of this part because, like I said, there's a video already up of me doing this. But since it's not on this channel, I'm gonna include a little bit of footage. Not too much. Go ahead and put my gloves on. And the smell is kind of still there, but it's not bad. Like, the smell isn't as bad as everybody's making it. But if you sit with it on there long enough, it will start to stink and smell like farts. Like deviled eggs. My nails help me fit it. So basically, we're doing the same thing here. Where's the fucking scissors at? So we're going to cut this off. I'm going to do this before this is off so it don't splat in my mouth. Shit. Now, normally with this, I do let my hair color sit for a little bit, not too long though, because it will start foaming up. But I let it sit sometimes to get the color absorbed and get the color absorbed, one and two, so it can actually settle in. You feel me? Don't just pop in right away after shaking it up or whatever. And I'm only applying this to my roots, and whatever room I have left, you just apply to some of this part of my hair. So yeah, we just shake this. So I'm gonna let this sit once I'm done. It can oxidize, I guess. That's the word I'm gonna use. And once I'm done doing that, we're gonna begin applying. I'm gonna section my hair up too. I'm gonna start off in the front so I can hurry up and finish off camera. And then just go in like that. Now with this, I'm not doing all that extra stuff because I'm really ready to lay down. the rest of it in, and I think this is supposed to sit for 20 to 30 minutes. No, I think theirs is 45. I'm just doing a root touch-up. They have one for the root, and they have one for the the entire head. So, shit. Okay, here it is. Touch-up. This one. Yeah. Yeah, it says for different shades. You can do different times, but leave one for 20 minutes is the...
I got money on my mind, I do it out for. Human traffic can they go from border to border. I'm on that vacation, diving in clearest walls.
Basically, the longer it sits, the brighter it gets, but I don't want it too bright. Comment down below how I will look with short hair. Like, my sister said I look cute. I know I will look cute with it, but it's just the simple fact that I'm not ready to look like that, y'all. Like, I still enjoy my hair. You feel me? So, yeah, I'm letting it sit on. After this, I'm going to do it in a sleek ponytail. I'll make a separate video on that in another video. Because, yeah, I'm tired, like I said. And also, when you rinse this out, I'm going to use this conditioner pack. Don't forget the conditioner pack. I got two here since, like, yeah, here, yeah, I got two of them. Two of them. Two didn't come with it. I had one from my last box, so... Yeah. Anyway, results, y'all. Timer went up. I'm probably gonna go an extra 10 more minutes to get it a little bit brighter. And then I'll be back. After this, I'm gonna just show you guys the results once it's down and whatnot in pictures because. Yeah, my phone needs to charge.